Hey, were you able to play Mega Man Maker just fine on that nice laptop you got there? Well, the Mega Man Maker 1.7 update arrived and you had to update your game just to be able to play online levels once again. However, that did not happen. All of a sudden, while you were in a hurry to play the new and improved Mega Man Maker game, you discovered how slowly the game is running now. This was caused due to the game migrating to Game Maker Studio 2.3, which is heavier and harder to run. Introducing Mega Man Maker Lite, the Mega Man Maker version you can play. On this, featuring all the features featured on the feature-rich but lightweight Mega Man Maker 1.6.3. Yep, you heard me correctly, Mega Man Maker 1.6.3. Which means the game is not running on Game Maker Studio 2.3. The game also includes a lot of features such as all the tiles, enemies, gimmicks and bosses that 1.6.3 had, and bring it back an all-time classic and everybody's favorite, the Zip trademark. I bet you can't wait to be able to zip to the skies and cheese the levels. Oh wait, you don't know how to zip? Don't worry, we got you covered with the included Mega Man Maker Zip tutorial. Just look up the Mega Man Maker feature tutorial to find the tutorial to navigate the menu so you can find the zip tutorial. Mega Man Maker Lite also introduces quite a few new features which were not featured on normal Mega Man Maker versions. All of them made to be as fast and lightweight as possible, such as
using compressed MP3 files for the game sound instead of reading NSF files,
improved off-screen tile collision management to not process any of the off-screen tiles, and a pixelite mode, which allows you to experience the game even on the slowest of the computers, which also works directly from a text terminal. All of that with nearly 100% compatibility with the levels made before 1.7, and with compatibility with all the newly made and upcoming Mega Man Maker Lite levels. Yes, Mega Man Maker Lite can play levels already made for the normal releases of 1.6.3 and earlier on the servers. Endless fun, now endlesser. Wait till the beta release on June 5, 2032, then go to MegaManMaker.com to download the game.